sixth hole on this peninsula here, going over these mounds. I don't have one of the yardage books to tell me where to hit it, but I'm going to take it right over between the two mounds. 416 yards straight downwind.